Welcome guys, this is Warden Blackness with the video. This is going to be kind of what you can expect more of streaming and the channel wise from me, just because I've uploaded in about, I think, a week or two now. Which, kind of sorry about that. But after the recent events of the COD, I don't really have interest to play it. And then Siege is kind of not fun either. But I did buy the Division 2. Holy crap, that is loud. I did buy the Division 2 though, and I do plan to play it a lot and grind out, but I didn't really care to do the campaign for you. As a video, just because people already did it. I will be doing, like, showing where they released the raids. I'll be showing off, or doing videos on the raids, the raids on top of me hunting for the hunters. Because that honestly looks like that'd be pretty fun and funny from a viewer's perspective. But, I just want to relax. I guess listen to me talk. While I figure out how to get into this place and do this quick side mission. Here we go, I think. Right? Yeah. Alright. I think I found it. Alright, what are we? Sniper over there. But if you have any questions or have like anything specific you want to see from me playing the Division, also before I forget, I will be also doing some Borderlands 3 content once that game releases. It's like a lamp or is it a sniper? Oh, it's a sniper, crap. Oh god, wrong way. Let's see what I got here. Come on.
Still need to get you through that gate. See if Isaac has any ideas.
All right, Isaac, what do you got?
Explosives come on. Detected.
First, mostly team. Let's see. Fire rate, I really care for. Rate of fire. What's that? Person rate of fire. Honestly, I prefer the autos in this game. So they'll be mostly have LVOAC and a sniper class, or a sniper, or yeah, a sniper. So like I was saying though, if you have any, like, thing I'd like to specifically see from the Division 2 or Borderlands server that releases, let me know. Also, if you're watching this and you like to watch the Division 2 content, don't forget to subscribe, and if you enjoy the video, please click bell.
Catharsis. Clear those assholes out.
I actually hit 101 subscribers on YouTube as of today, which, or me recording this video, which is on the 27th of March, which I'm pretty happy about. I didn't get to see the 100, the just good old 100, but I'll be okay with that, with missing that. What do I got here? I can use this new scope.
Transmitter. That should cut off the connection.
Alright. Where's radio at? Also, I will not be I do have a clan, which I'll show y'all that in a little bit. Where me and my friend are doing it, we're trying to more people to it, because he need four. Or that's just me and him. And I will not be I'm just playing solo as of right after the campaign. Just because my friend is behind me. I'm level 22, he's level 11 or now. So it wouldn't be really fun for him. But once he gets higher level and I start playing games where I might be playing more than just two, but for the most part I'll probably just be two that I play with. But most of my builds are based off DPS this division, so it's okay. Constitution? Already then. No, I hate the minigun, dude. Just stay off of it. Shut up.
Check the power supply.
So make sure. Yeah, I can speak. I'd like to know actually y'all's thoughts on the Division 2, if y'all played it, if y'all beat the campaign, got end game, anything really? I know your thoughts down below. Just the game itself. Frequency jammer. Well, I personally was really iffy about the game, that's why I didn't pre-order it. But I'm honestly really enjoying it. This is by far my favorite game this year so far, as of this year, as in like 2018 through a little time period.
Yeah, we are live. Reading that station loud and clear.
Alright, sweet. Defend the antenna. Alright. It's never over yet, woman.
Hold out a little longer, Agent. Campus is sending reinforcements.
No. Take care of that. I don't want to camp like that. Do that. Oh, yeah, I got reinforcements. Nice. No. Can burn. Really? I was here the whole time?
I'll take it from here. Alright guys, secure the radio mast and take anything else we can salvage back to the campus.
There's more gear here than we initially thought. Should be enough to set up a workshop.
Sounds like we got it covered.
Alright, sounds good to me. Or tactical 5. Alright, let's see this guy drop. Let's see. Have accuracy. Alright, so critical hit. Cool down. Damage to elite. Armor on kill, can launch. Power, critical hit. 17. The damage to elite still is nice. I'm gonna keep that. Alright, now it's good. Oh, it doesn't. Okay. Let's exit the missionary. Why am I going further? Oh. I was going that way. You want me to go that way? Okay. Make up your mind, the game. Cash? No. Okay. Alright, welcome to you for today's video. sorry that there really isn't much to it. I just want to kind of let inform y'all what y'all can expect with the upcoming. What is that? Oh, it's split back with purple bag. With the channel, you know, I switched up my bio and stuff, and I'm no longer gonna be uploading COD or Siege. So hopefully y'all actually enjoy the change, because I know I will. But hopefully you guys have a good night. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, and please click that like. It means a lot. I'll see you on the next one.